Hi all, and welcome back to the next chapter of the Naked Mage play Skyrim. We're on episode 23, so we're going good guns. I'm going to fast travel back to Whiterun very quickly. So I'll just leave this transition going. What I think I'll do, rather than keep going back, selling stuff, coming back, going to a dungeon, coming back, selling stuff, I'll just dump the whole lot in Breeze Home of what I picked up recently, and then I'll get rid of it all in one fell swoop in one chapter, and maybe use that chapter to do some alchemy as well and get that leveling up, so you don't have to sit through me constantly backwards and forwards for around the various parts of Whiterun. I think that would probably be best. So I hope that's okay with you, I guess, unless you start commenting otherwise. That's what I'll keep doing for a while as we work our way through these dungeons. And I'm just obviously rotating that chair. Okay, we're in Whiterun. And it doesn't really matter what time it is because we're not going shopping. Let's go to Breeze Home. And I skip that transition for you because I know they're pretty tedious. Right, let's dump the ingredients first. I've probably got a million Chorus eggs, haven't I? How many have I got? 127 and glowing mushrooms. 84. Right, it's nice. Right, let's store this lot. That has fortified destruction, doesn't it? The glowing mushroom. Okay, I might just keep back 10 of those. If I can work out what else has got fortified destruction, then maybe we can make some potions before we set out. Okay, let's go into the apothecary, see if we can find something that's got fortified destruction. Having just said that, I'm going to try and save time. Now I've got distracted, but you know what it's like. Now, I could just get out my chart and find out, but I don't want to do that. I've picked up that for some reason. Do you know what? Let me just get my chart out. Alright, find the right page, because there's about a million pages of this chart. Take my glasses off so I can see. Fortify destruction, right, so we've got beehive husk, ectoplasm, glow dust, glowing mushrooms, nightshade, and wisp wrappings. Well, I don't think I've got any of that. Wisp wrappings, no. Nightshade, might have some nightshade. How much nightshade have I got? Nothing. Glowing mushrooms, yes, I've got lots of glow dust. I know I've got some of that, but okay, I could use that up. Ectoplasm. Right, I don't know any of those. Do you know what? Let's leave it there. So I've dumped. Let's go back and dump all the ingredients now then. Do is we can dump the rest of it in this chest up in the bedroom. Sort of a catch-all chest. Right, what have I got in there? Have I got much in there at the moment? Yes, quite a lot. Excuse me. Right, what do we can get rid of the elven battle axe. Found the sword, the hunting bow, not quite sure why I'm carrying all of that, but the orcish mace of fear, the stain of get rid of all of these. So I'm not supposed to be using weapons. I can give those to Lydia. Right, I can't. Don't think I can. No, I can't get rid of that stolen. Get rid of those for now. Can't get rid of that because that's a quest item. Right, let's get. I'm not using these resist fires, am I? So. Potion of Cure Disease. Hold on to that. Oh, let's just sort these. Alright, keep health. Keep magicka. Get rid of poisons. Right, I'm not using the resistance am I, so let's just... Okay. Don't use those. Books. Let's store these in here for now. Get rid of the weights. They don't weigh anything. Right. Let's just store everything in there for now, except for my lockpicks. I won't better get rid of the beacon either. Need to do some enchanting at some point, don't I? Can't get rid of those. And I've picked up a wooden ladle on the way. Right, now I'm hardly carrying anything, which is as it should be for a naked mage. Okay, so why don't I just, while I was there, I should have just had a quick rest. Let's do that. Sleep for 9 hours. And then that would just give me some faster leveling on my skills. Hopefully it won't take us more than 9 hours to get to Torvald's cave. Right. Let's go. How much money have I got out of interest? Oh, I stored all the gold in my box. Okay, well that's a useful benchmark, isn't it, to work out how much gold I make from this next dungeon. Right, there we go. Right, let's go back to where we were. Torvald's cave. Now I'm pretty sure that there are some... There are some stone abrasia up here, aren't there? One, two... Okay, so we've got some interesting stuff to find along the route. Alright, let's fast travel to Torvald's cave. Okay, here we are inside Torvald's cave. Through the tundra. Now there's another cave right in front of us, and there's some stuff in front of us. Right. I'm getting better. That was 3 wolves that time. And only half my health gone. It's a conjurer, isn't it? Well, I'm just going to save here. And hide and see if I can't hit him with a bamboo. So maybe I should get a bit closer. Yeah, that's definitely a conjurer. And we've discovered Ansilvund.
Do your worst.
Oh, Christ. It's a bloody dragon. I can pick that conjurer off whilst he's fighting the dragon. Somewhat. You just can't do anything quickly in Skyrim, can you? Seem to be doing a lot of damage. I guess I need to get some of the perks and archery to up the damage. Right, let's land it again. So then. I'm guessing that Kandu is dead somewhere now. He'd have been around here, wouldn't he? I'd like to get his stuff before. Okay, where are you, Drags? That's my answer. Dead. Still not quite dead. is dead. That's a cool shot. Good. Good. That was made a hell of a lot easier by the fact that there was a conjurer to distract him. And so that I don't get distracted, I should probably go and find that conjurer. Let's grab myself. So is that Ansilvund there? Ansilvund Excavation. Yes. Okay, right, now what I'd like to do is find out where that poor country went. Because he did. There he is. I'll take those. Two arrows. Glass dagger. Nice gear there. Okay. So I assume there's nothing else around here. Go up here. Yes, you can. No. Let's go up in that keep. Just make sure there's nothing worth having in there. Huh. And there is. There's a chest. Good. Some good gear, please. Not distinctly average gear, but that's okay. There's an alchemy table, some good stuff here. Yep, more ingredients. Nightshade. Good, good, good. Anything in there? Excavation, then, shall we? Let's see what's in here. Inside the excavation, the Ansilvund excavation. Let's get ourselves prepared here with the usual buffs. I think I'm going to have to start dual casting stone flesh because it doesn't last anywhere near as long as the muffle. Is there anything else there? No. Oh, right, well there's a dragger right there. Maybe I can hit him with some destruction action before I need to cast my Ancient Arc. Is he coming back?
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, me too. Right, so stop pushing me out of the way then, you muppet. Let's just get him going. Right, where is he?
Oh.
Mr. Draugr. What have I stumbled into? What's this? Okay, that's another. Right, Lydia, if you would like to just back off. Thank you. Let's go. Right, it's all gone. It's all kicked out of there. So that driver over there doesn't hear us. So you're coming right up my backside. Killed him anyway. Wow, what's this? This is an interesting area. Well, that's the spiders that may have been evidenced by the cobwebs, but it looks like they're... Did I go? I come in that way? Yes, I did. Right, so is there a way up here? No, this probably looks like the way back, doesn't it? Alright. So, let's get stone boat, dual cast, muffle. We need to go and sort out this dragger over here, don't we? Great, wasn't it? So how do we get up here? Oh, there's a map there. Not dead yet, but nearly. Come on. Just need one good one. There we go. Oh, he's taken two bows, arrows to the head. Alright, the sword. Don't want the sword. Right. This is a novice lock as well, pathetic. It's more like it. Oh, our debt ropes of destruction. Well, we can certainly make use of those. Destruction spells cost 17% less to cast. Right, we'll have those. And that's better than what we were wearing, the necromancer robes. Yeah. Okay, so our magic regeneration will be quicker. That's good. Let's go down here. More spiders' webs. Salt. Apples, no thank you. Right, someone's making some noise. What could that be? Let's put that level up. I think I remember this this area. I think it's quite tough, so let's stick this in stamina. Okay, now what are we going to go with? The illusion is really racking up, isn't it? Kindred Mage, got quiet casting. Have I got any adept illusion spells? Excuse me. Frenzy is an adept spell. What else have I got that's adept? I need to get some adept destruction spells and alteration. That's pretty pants, isn't it? Okay. You know what? I should probably make more use of my shouts, really, shouldn't I? I'm going to save that perk point for now. We'll worry about it later. right. Muffles. Stonefish. Actually, what I'm going to do is go and cast a, an ancient art right in the middle of this lot. Like that. See if I can. Oh, I got pretty well hammered there, didn't I? Alright, so I seem to have lost my first person perspective. Okay, well that was pants, wasn't it? Utter pants. Okay, well we'll just let Atronach and Lydia deal with this from there. Where's Highborn gone? Why have I lost Highborn? That's interesting. Powers, Highborn. Ah, it's because I've used it. Okay. So maybe. Maybe just get some magic inside me. I need to make some, to get some more magical potions, don't I? Okay. Oh, there's one down. Not quite. Yes, he's down now. Thanks, Lydia. Thank you, Lydia. Right, he's just exploded. So do we have an impasse? I hit these guys. Hit these guys from here. It'd be nice if I could. It'd be nice if I could. Is able to heal itself. Okay, so I think the next stage for that is going to have to go outside here so that at least we can get a shot on those guys. Yeah. I need to escape out of here quickly. And then we can start caning these guys. Draugr's run away. Lydia's still okay. Yep, goose. So that's just one Draugr left. And he hasn't got a lot of health. Maybe I can just get around him. Right. Good job. Good job. Well done, guys. That was easier than I thought. Take your stuff. Nothing in there. Looking at corpses. Should be another mage around here as well. Necromancer. Good. iron ingots. See, what I was hoping I could do is maybe ignite that up, see what happens. But I knocked it down. Then it would spark the whole place up. But yes, I didn't quite manage that. So let's let that burn for a second before I try and walk across it. We've got a barrel with carrots. Is that going to be my reward? Juniper berries. Yeah, well, they'll do. Okay. Let's put a save in here, just in case we get one-shotted. There's nothing worse than being one-shotted. Alright, well, not a lot going on in here, is there? But I think I've found everything. So we continue on here, I guess. Yep, oh, there's the Stone of Berenzia down there. Alright. Dual crossbow flesh, muffle, destruction at the ready. Let's go. Okay, is that a pressure plate? That's a pressure plate, I think. So I will steer well clear of that. And, no doubt Lydia will tread on it. What are we got in here? Some mushrooms for sure. Oh, there's a ramp up. Okay. Something's seen me. What has seen me? I don't have anything behind us to see me. Is there a way out there? Oh, what's up here? Is this a dead end? Oh, that's good. Pickaxe, jug, nice jugs. Another nice jug. A pair of nice jugs there. Right, let's unlock this. Thought I was going to get lucky there. Not too bad. Alright, good gear. Is there another one there? Yes. No. One, two. Conjurer's draft. Right, excellent. So there's obviously something over there, isn't there? Let's just save. Let's lob an ancient arc in there and see what happens. Ah, oh, he's up there. That's where he is. Huh. Is he going to come down? Found anyone to attack? No. Well, there was a trap there. Just missed me, fortunately. That's good. Ah, we've got some guys up there. Let's see if we can frenzy them.
I am Lua Alskaven. Who are you to disrupt my work? Be gone, or I will add you to my army of the dead.
Lua Alskaven. Right. Well, Alskaven, you must die. Right, there's three of them there. Are they fighting each other? That would be nice. No, they're not. They're attacking the ancient one.
Are you prepared to die?
The pots. Kicking there. Lydia gone there. Okay, Lydia. Right. Now three storm mages. Right, I think what we'll do is we'll refresh that Atrian Arc in a second. And then I'll use that nice little spot there to do some bound bow work. Let's do that. Because mages love bows, aren't they? Don't have enough magicka. Come on. Regenerate magicka. Thank you. Spots. Crouch as well, no, he's got a staff. That's good. Is the staff of lightning? Quite possibly. Right, you can die. Thank you. And we're down to one. Look at my crap shooting. Managed to fire two arrows straight into that Okay, that's the way onwards, isn't it? Right. Right, where are you, mage? Oh, fail arrow, didn't want that. Hey! A bouncy dent mage. Right, okay. What you got on ya? You got the staff. Oh, it looked like lightning when you were firing it earlier, but still. Got to the Ashpar. More robes. Good. Oh, that's one of the perks that I could get was the resist magic on the restoration line, wasn't it? I should maybe think about that. Okay. Ancient Nord Arrow. Good. I've got candle, right? I don't think I have I? Let's use that. Okay, that'll come in handy when it gets dark. Anything here worth having? Nope, already have. Okay. So this was their little ambush point here, wasn't it? Yes. Could have worked very well, but didn't. Right. Pot. No, not a pot. Don't want a pot. I don't want any pot. Okay. Right. Back to the usual. Have a quick look at that perk in Restoration. Is it worth getting some magic resistance? Well, there's also a perk to get your mana regenerating more quickly, isn't there? That's that one. No, it's not that one. All spells are more effective. Respite. What's respite? Healing spell restores stamina. Okay, well, I don't need that. Restoration dual casting. I thought there was a mana one. Oh, that's Apprentice. No, perhaps it's Alteration. Apprentice, what's this one? Yeah, there it is. Magic resistance blocks 10% of a spell's effects. It's worth thinking about, isn't it? Okay, we'll just keep hold of that. I'm just going to save here because we're quite a long way through here. I don't want to be going right back to the beginning if, as is almost inevitable, it goes wrong. Where's that Stone of Brenzia? It's over here. Right, large sack. Tomatoes, potatoes. Okay, there's an enchanter. Enchanter there? Garlic. Any other good stuff here? Garlic. Don't need the goat's cheese. Oh, look. Nice. Nice ingredients. Don't need the clothes on either. Excuse me. Okay, let's go through. Yeah, this looks more like dragon territory, doesn't it? Alright, I'm not going to be subtle. Just going to lob an 8 out there and we'll see what happens. Okay, there's something glowing there.
Rise from your graves to defeat this worm.
Okay, so just race them undead against us. Ah, Draugr. We laugh at Draugr. She's a little bit lost. Face dragon. Killed him before I had a chance to. Right, good work, guys. Really should give Lydia these arrows that I'm picking up. This is going to be trapped here. Don't like the gat. Seems to be seeping around here. I'm sure there's one more drowner, but you know what, for 3 gold or whatever it would be, I could probably manage without it. That's the result of one of my destruction spells. Okay, there's a way. Down there. Oh, there's the other Draugr. That's quite what I was trying to do. I said 3 gold, didn't I? Blimey, that's a coincidence. Potion of healing, it's always nice. Okay, Lids, you alright? Good. See what awaits us down here with another quick save. I think we're getting towards the centre of this oh, maybe not. Going back up here. Cobwebs. What do we have here then? What we have is an atrionarch in the middle. Do you know what? That looks really suspicious. Yeah, I thought so. Right, let's just try something. Yeah, do you know what? I thought that might happen. circles like that, and then spikes at the top. It's inevitable, isn't it? Oh, sorry, guys. I probably should have warned you about that, shouldn't I? Yeah, well, you can take it. Chest over there for sure. It's over here. Okay, I wonder if that's an area that we've been in. Yeah, it is. Okay, so we don't need to worry about going down there. Chest, any obvious traps? No. Good. Nice gear. Thank you. How do I like those apples? Not much. Okay. Alright, well there's what is that, I wonder? Let's see if we can set one of these off on it. That's a two-hander. That's not what we want to be hit with. Potion off. Oh, goodness sakes. Goodness sakes. Oh, I can't be bothered to go all the way back. So we'll just take it from the last save point, which is good. We just need to be a bit more cautious in that area, don't we? Okay, so let's quickly run through this again. Sorry about that, I try and eliminate as many of the deaths as possible from... Hey, up he goes. Eliminate as many of the deaths from the video, because it's dull having to keep reloading them for you. But in that case, I didn't bother. So we know really where we're going, don't we? We just need to get this chest. I wonder if the lock's in the same position. Can't remember where the same position was. Well, I still fouled up a lockpick, didn't I? Right, remember that for next time I die. Take that lot. That was apples. Missed these the first time around, didn't I? Okay. So let's put... We know he's down there. We'll let that white deal with that. And we'll put it on his head. Okay. Taste my destruction. Get better magicka regenerating there, but it takes me forever to regenerate. So at the moment the HMF is acting as a block, it's not really like lemmings. It's just stopping that white get up the gonna run out soon, so be a little bit ready for that. We know the sort of damage that he can do. Thanks, Lydia, for delivering that final blow there. Oh, nice. That looks like the way down, doesn't it? Okay. Potion of plentiful stamina. That's as much use to me as a chocolate fire guard. But a conjurer's filter might be slightly more Apazite for my class. And there's a soul gem there. Okay. So, quick save, because we know what can happen. We've seen it with our own eyes. Right. What are we doing on the map? Okay, we're just going to go around here. So it's a right and then a left. Going up the chicane. It's more of a drop there, isn't it? Okay. Are we down there to the fight, Mr. H&R? There's loads to fight. Oh wow. There's a final room. Alright, well we've got dragon whites. Let's get past Olivia again. Conjurer, and a Conjurer of Death. This is nice. Okay. Can I, I can. Yeah. Right, we don't want to be anywhere near that. Damage there, did you? I can't work out what the room looks like, so when I run in there. Okay, no, not easy. Right. Get that dragon to go melee it. Is he dead, Lydia? Have you killed him? Did you get him? Well done, girl. Well, when that white collapses, you must remember to get the gear off of him. Coin purse, it's been blown off from somewhere, isn't it? Right, let's log a save in, you know. Excuse me, you know how cautious I am. Oh, it's an ancient art, that's what was good, fire swords. Right, Okay. Okay. Gotta work out this. "25 years I've grieved my husband and sought revenge against the Empire for his death. I've researched the magics to return his spiritual body, and something about the story of Furin has drawn me here. Holger would make the perfect vessel to bring my sail back to life. I've managed to raise the dead here and use them as labourers to clear the way to the main burial hall. Something about the methods used by the ancient Nords has kept them incredibly well preserved. Would that these storm cloaks had half their sense. We could have used them to push the elves right off the continent and form a new state to combat the Empire. And now, when I'm so close, a war breaks out. The sleeping bear of Skyrim, who would not come to aid us in Hammerfell, awakens now that the Empire has abandoned them as well. They think that they know suffering at the hands of the Empire. They know nothing. I would see both the Empire and these sons of Skyrim into oblivion myself." Right. I won't take that because it's dull. I'll take that though. Right. So we have some stones up here, don't we? We have these pillars can be activated. Three of them. So I need some sort of guide as to how to. Okay, there's no guard there. I wonder if it's in that book that we just picked up off. Okay, none remember what they fought for. They fought to stand so as the eagle finds its mate, so did Fury find hers and Holger in a time of peace. But the snake came and bit Holger, its venom seeping deep into the wound. A whale greeted Fury's view. Okay, so it looks like sequence is eagle, snake, whale. Let's see how brave we're feeling, shall we? Eagle, it's a whale. Eagle, snake, it's an eagle. Whale. Have I missed one? I've missed one, haven't I? I've got a pillar, there's four of them. Eagle, snake, whale. Snake. Alright. How brave are we feeling? Eagle, snake, whale, snake. Alright, let's save it just in case this all goes horribly tits up. Alright, something happened there. Door on the other side of the ash pile then. Why did I miss that? Let's open the door on this side, I guess. Or do we stand on here? We stand on there and that thing fires frost fire at us. Good job I kept moving. Right, I'm going to quickly save here just in case. Oh, is that the dungeon too? I think it might be. No, it's not. That's not a rune, is it? No, it's not. It's just some carving on that. It's a chest, though. Take all of that. Right, the Ansilvund burial chambers. Right, that's probably enough for this episode. So let's call it a day there. Hopefully you've enjoyed it. Like if you have, subscribe, make any comments. Love to get your feedback. And in the next episode, we'll see what Ansilvund burial chambers have got to offer us. Okay, see you soon. Cheers.